Hiya, folks. It's great to see ya.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. When you wish upon a star, as dreamers do. Like a boat out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. When you wish upon a star, your dreams come true.
wondrous place for you and me.
See this.
The West in the old bazaar.
Hey, you!
Let us through. It's a bright new star. Oh, come be the first on your block to meet his eye. Make way, here he comes. Ring bells, bang the drums.
Are you gonna love this guy? Prince Ali, fabulous he, Ali Ababa. Genuflect, show some respect down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm. Brush up your Sunday salon. Then come and meet his spectacular coterie.
Prince Ali, mighty is he, Ali Ababa. Strong as 10 regular men, definitely.
He faced the galloping hordes.
100 bad guys with swords.
Who sent those goons to their lord?
Why, Prince Ali.
He's got 75 golden cannons.
Don't they look lovely, June?
Fabulous, Harry. I love the feathers.
When it comes to exotic type mammals,
has he got a zoo?
I'm telling you, it's a world-class menagerie.
Prince Ali, handsome as he, Ali Ababa. That's a zig, how can I speak? Wake at the neck. Well, get on out in that square. Adjust your veil and prepare to gawk and grovel and stare at Prince Ali.
Princess was a sight lovely to see, and that good people is why he got dolled up and dropped by.
Seated with arms inside your vehicle until you come to a complete stop.
Thank you. A little bit of this and a little bit of that. How do you do? Find how you. A little bit of a girl. How you know? Try to move it along. Stop chewing on your girl. Oh, don't worry. A little more time.
Come true. is of very little consequence. That's it. As long as we all believe that the power of dreams will always triumph. Oh, this is priceless. Listen, everybody. We all need to work together. On the count of three, let's all find the magic inside our hearts and dream together one more time. Remember, reach deep inside and say over and over real loud, dreams come true. Ready? One, two, three.
Dreams come true.
That's right.
Dreams come true.
What?
Dreams come true.
Keep going.
Dreams come true.
You can't be.
Dreams come true.
What are they doing?
Dreams come true.
Our dog, that's it.
And Mr. Speed, I believe it's time we took our leave of this little party.
Wait for me. Imbeciles! And you! You may have the power of dreams. Stop believing, then all will be lost. Remember, you haven't seen the last of me! You did it!
It worked! By believing in your dreams, you saved the day!
Of course, Donald. That sure was something, standing up to that mean old Maleficent.
And we got you. Well, Donald, because of you, we all still have our dreams.
That's right, Donald. By remembering about the power of dreams, you reminded us all that when we believe in ourselves and our friends and our family, why, there's nothing we can't do. Gee, when you find the dream inside your heart, anything is possible.
The dreams come true. Dreams come true.
Not fall. on.
Okay, and Crush really likes talking to all of you grown-ups out there too, so grown-ups, please don't be shy. But if you do need to leave early at any time, that's totally okay. Now your exit doors are going to be right over here on this side. They're the doors opposite that you came in. We also got my friend Tori in the back too, so everybody turn around and say hi, Tori!
Hi, Tori!
Yeah, Tori's going to be back there to assist you guys if you need to leave early. Let's just make her job super easy, okay? Just please remain seated for the duration of the experience because it's going to get a little bit darker in here. I'm going to be walking around the stripey, colorful, wavy carpeted areas helping you guys talk to Crush. I don't want to step on anybody because I'm a lot heavier than I look because of my muscles. So, all right, let's get this thing started. I'm going to turn down the lights, turn down the music, and turn on the hydrophone, and I'm gonna get some special friends of the Marine Life Institute to help me out in the final set of instructions. So, hey, Moonfish, remind the audience to please put away all their food and seal away their drinks. Please refrain from smoking inside and take all the pictures you'd like. Just make sure the flash is turned off. And with the flash, how about a round of applause for the Moonfish, everybody?
Hey, Crush, ready? One, two, three.
Hey, Crush! Hey, Crush!
Scoop out the double spinner intro by the Turtle Man. Whoa, dude, check it out. There's like a new batch of humans out there in the human tank. Hello, human toot. Dude, what on they live, man? Dude, Andrew, is that you, dude?
Yeah, it's me, Crush, man.
Sure, dude, can you help me make some contact with the human dudes?
Yeah, dude, let's do it.
Sweet, dude, let's totally cruise, like, over to this tide pool, that dude in the top corner with, like, the polka dotty shell.
Yeah, dude, totally.
Hey, dude, like, what's your name?
Jasmine.
Dude, awesome to meet you, Jasmine, dude. And check it out, I'm gonna give you a sweet turtle nickname. I'm gonna call you Jellyfish Jasmine. Hey, dude, now that you have a sweet turtle name, do you know how to talk like a turtle?
No.
Hey, no worries, dude. I can totally teach you. Because I'm a turtle. Alright, do that first. Say totally. Well, you're good, man. Alright, dude. Now say sweet.
Sweet?
Oh, dude, it's like I'm talking to a turtle. Now, Jasmine, do you totally mash his words together and say totally sweet?
Totally sweet.
Human dudes, give it all for Jellyfish Jasmine, the turtle talker. Sure, dude. You totally rocked that. You're like bilingual. And do that, like, where are you totally from? Like, where do you live?
I live in Downey.
Oh, dude, you come from Downey? That's totally sweet! And who brought you here on this fine day? Who'd you come here with?
My mom.
Dude, rocking with the mama bear. Let's totally talk to her. Hey, mom, do that, where are you totally at? Raise your flipper, like, nice and high. Mom?
Oh.
Legal? No, dude, shortly, right on, man. Hey, dude, like, what's your name?
Delia.
Dude, awesome to meet you, Deep Sea Delia, dude. Hey, dude, like, how many little ones do you have in Doodle?
I have
3. Dude, you're just getting started! Sure, I've got, like, 65. Help me.
You know, pop over here. There's a dudette on this side, back by the bench with a gray shell. She's back on the bench on this side. See what the gray shell's got? The 20s. Is it 23? Is that what you humans have? Hello, what's your name?
Kayla.
Hello, Kayla. So, Kayla, you like to swim?
Yes.
Now, do you swim really, 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 really fast? Or like slow and with the flow?
Slow.
Oh, neat. Excellent. I do that too. I'm going to do the Kayla right now. Check it out. We turtles do this too, Kayla. Yeah, but also sometimes we turtles, when we're migrating, we have to swim really, 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 really fast. Yeah, have you dudes ever seen how fast a turtle can swim?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you want to see how fast I can totally swim? Say chaw.
Chaw.
Oh, dude, I'll give you a demonstration, because you know what, Kayla and humans, we turtles are pretty slow on the land, but not in the big old blue. Give me a second, dudes, I'll show you. All right, dudes, here I go. I'm going to get my fins going. 1 second, dudes. All right, here we go, dudes. Just keep swimming. All right, I'm going to pick my fins up, dudes. All right, get your cameras ready. You're going to witness the speed of the great green sea turtle in its natural environment. Here I come, dude. Righteous. Righteous. Dude, full speed. Whoa, dude.
Hey, Crush. Watch out for the glass.
Oh, hey, thanks, Hank, dude. I had no idea that dude was even there. I'm all right, I hit the noggin, but dudes, I was going as fast as a turtle can swim, and that is about 20 miles an hour. But I can go faster when I'm being chased by a shark. Well, dude, let me dudes do some talking.
Human dudes, Billy's echolocating, dude, only
sweet. E-A-C, E-A-C,
where are many dudes?
E-A-C,
what puts you up?
E-A-C, stand up, come on. Time to ride the E-A-C, dude.
You all right behind you, Squirt? A human's familiar calls. But before I go, let me totally leave you with this ancient bit of turtle wisdom. Dudes, always remember, fish are friends, not food. Looking at you, Edgar. Alright, dudes, I'm out of here. Remember, you so totally wrong!
Dude, everybody get a round of applause for Crush. Thank you, Crush. And thanks to all of you for hanging out with us today. Exit doors are now open right over here on this side. So grab your...
I'm Dory.
No, I am looking for my son.
Ooh, I can help.
Mom, Dory.
Stop playing games.
Games? I love games. Ooh, I'm thinking of something pink and bouncy that looks like a balloon.
Ah, jellyfish.
Right. Okay, now I'm thinking of something pink, kind of balloon.
It's jellyfish.
You're good. And I'm thinking...
jellyfish. And the next one, jellyfish.
All right, Mr. Smarty Pants.
Stop playing games.
I wonder if clownfish taste funny.
Nemo!
Why don't you drop by for a little bite? Oh, horror.
Go with the flow!
Right behind you, Dad!
what everybody's looking for.
Whoa! Kill the monitor, dude.
Hey, check out what I can do.
Righteous offspring. Awesome.
Right, it's part of the plea bargain. Well, have a fantastic year. You're not sitting here. And no wine for him either.
Thank you.
Yeah. I would yell one of the bards my favorite. You know this song, Pat?
Devils in black sheep. Really bad eggs. Drink up, me hearty Joe-O.
And mark well me words, mateys. Dead men tell no tales.
That's a robot, bro.
Everybody drop your weapons and put your hands up! Hands up! Yeah, give me all your cash and that camera.
I've been expecting you for hours.
Oh my God, oh my God!
My name is Captain Jack Sparrow. Hello, and I would like to swim to you, jump in your boat.
What the hell are they?
Who wants rum?
Boom!
So do I. Bring it. Does the sword make my bum look big?
Yes!
Naughty!
Oh, no! Oh, my God!
Captain Jack Sparrow!
For the last, I don't know, 6 or so years, and I never know what to expect because I've had it go really, really, really great, like tonight. And I've also had it go really, really, really not so great. Yeah, but it's always wonderful when the guy that does come up here actually is really, really good. So Jared, thank you.
Desire.
window. I came to listen to the stories. Of course, that's why I like them. I tell them to the Lost Boys.
God, that's a big ship.
Not so big as her captain, I think.
So, this is goodbye.
I think it's about time we got underway ourselves.
Captain, I have orders from Starfleet Command. We're to put back to space dock immediately to be decommissioned.
If I were human, I believe my response would be
go to hell. If I were human.
Course heading, Captain.
Second star to the right. And straight on till morning. Captain's log, stardate 9529.1. This is the final cruise of the Starship Enterprise under my command. This ship and her history will shortly become the care of another crew. To them and their posterity will we commit our future. They will continue the voyages we have begun and journey to all the undiscovered countries, boldly going where no man, where no one has gone before.
Calling all cards. Calling all cards. Calling all cards.